Warning. The following video and footage you will be watching is entirely fan-based, and is for non-profiting purposes. Any characters, series, and so forth are owned by their original creators and licensors. Mugen AI Tournament 7 is owned by Kilrodex. Hello everyone, and welcome back for another exciting week of Mugen AI Tournament 7. I'm your announcer, KilrodX, and this rather confused girl is Toku Tenchi.
What's going on here? Who are you people anyways? Why are you locking the door?
As you can hear, she hasn't taken her medication.
Oh, you be quiet, Mr. Turtle.
Anyways, it's time to see who's starting us off for this week in the elimination block.
That's right, Mr. Turtle. Say, how did you learn how to speak anyways?
Our first matchup for today is what appears to be another rivalry crash. Sakuya and Remilia Scarlet.
Oh, rivals like idols, right? Do they know this isn't Star Search?
Remilia has been in Mugen AI tournaments 2, 3, and won the 6th tournament. Sakuya is a newcomer, appears to have something planned up her maid dress. Well, the knives part, that is.
And the maid is going to clean house, brush away the competition, sweep right through to the finals? Oh, I'm so funny.
Well, before there's more of a mess to clean, let's watch this sweeper of a match.
Sakuya versus Remilia.